1922, somewhere in the Atlantic Ocean. A tugboat finds a ghostly ship drifting through dense fog. The ship is searched and found to be deserted. But as the search party leaves, they discover the ship engulfed in salt. That night, the tugboat captain decides to tow the ghost ship to port and claim it for his own.
My mother's telegram said only that my father had gone missing. A fishing boat captain was kind enough to offer to take me home, and so I left right away.
For 20 years, we've feared terrible storms, but now we fear our city is cursed. You shouldn't have returned to this dangerous place, but here, take this map. You might need it.
A message in a bottle. It says something about some mysterious salt spreading everywhere. But can this be real? Home in Port Bridge at last. I can barely remember it. I've been at boarding school since I was a child. And now, my father is missing. I can't wait to see my mother and help her find him. This salt is covering everything. It's as if the salt is alive. But it seems to have stopped at my feet.
I don't have much time. The salt is covering everything. Hurry, find your father. You must save us from this curse.
Thank you. Thank you.